Ladies and gentlemen, Kay Blamer from guitar.
Yeah.